Hello, my name is Marco Jan Tommaso. I am going to talk about conduct and internal search on common errors in writing interview questions. What is an interview? A meeting of people face to face, especially for consultation. What is the purpose of an interview? Offer the employer value insight to your personality and abilities, and it allows you to change the discern whether your credentials and career goals match up with the company seeks. 8 common interview types: the traditional interview, the phone interview, the Skype interview, the case interview, the puzzle interview, the lunch interview, the group interview, the apprentice interview. 5 common interview mistakes: failing to research a company, saying too little or too much, ignoring requests from the interviewer, not being yourself, failing to take the opportunity to ask questions. Failing to research a company. You will put yourself at a disadvantage before you even walk into an interviewer. Officer, if you fail to prepare the discussion in advance. Saying too little or too much. As you respond to the interview question, you don't want to gloss over vital information, but you also do not want to go into too much details. Ignoring requests from the interviewer. One of the most valued and underrated interviewing skills is the ability to listen, pay attention to understand and absorb what the other person is saying. Not being yourself. Even though you want to customize your answer based on what you learn from the interviewer to empathize, skills must apply to the position. But be careful not to overstate your case. Failing to take the opportunity to ask questions. Interviewers are two-way street, so be ready with your own question at the end of the discussion. Thank you.